because I forgot to,
Yeah!
So, oh. I forgot to, actually pause my game, so I'm dead. Well, guys, we're starting off the stream dead.
Yep!
Alright, guys, that was a good, pretty good stream. I think I'll see you guys tomorrow, and,
imagine!
It'd be pretty funny. The only way to change your FOV inside of World at War is you have to go into the console and do it. It's a bit whack.
Okay.
So I have to like go into the console, type CG underscore FOV 95, and I'll just change it to a higher FOV. Kind of a pain, won't lie. Also, the audio in this game I don't think works. Like, it goes through my speakers instead of my headphones, which means it's like...
Rough.
Oh, it's not doing that this time.
Oh, for real?
Okay, guys, let me just turn off this.
Oh my gosh, man, I don't even know why I was having so much trouble getting to your stream. There we go.
I'm also gonna turn up the volume a bit more. Oh wow, that's a bit loud. Hold on.
Man, I heard myself, and I'm actually, my mic ain't that bad whenever it's on your stream.
No, it isn't, not at all. I think your mic actually really sounds really good on my stream. And through Discord, it sounds pretty good too.
Oh man, that's actually awesome. We look great.
Yeah, I can show you how to do it.
It looks like a party inside of a game. It's kind of cool.
I can show you how to do it after we're done. You know, if you want to. I found that out pretty recently.
Yeah.
I thought it was pretty cool. And you can use any image.
Okay.
Too, so. And also, you can change it to where whenever you're talking, it can be a different image.
Oh, okay. So I can make it to where it looks like a two frame. Into talking, or can you add even more onto that?
I think there's only two. Yeah, I think there's only two, to be honest. Not really sure. Yeah, it only works whenever you're inside of a Discord VC. You have to be inside of a VC. Whenever you're not inside of a VC.
It's kinda whack.
Yeah, it's connected to your Discord. So like, yeah.
Oh.
Because it can work for any studio, OBS and Twitch Studio.
And how would you feel? Dang. Oh my gosh, come to think about it, like, I mean. I feel like, your character should have a Wintu variant.
That'd be kind of cool. Like a puff purple
jacket. Instead of wearing a jacket, they're wearing like a little, they're wearing like a purple sweater, and they also have like a scarf. That would go hard.
Or like a puffy coat.
Yeah, or like a puffy coat. Yeah. I might have to make that. And I've been really looking forward to Christmas. Or the month of December. It's just like my favorite month, literally.
Yes, it makes sense. It's a pretty nice month.
For some reason, though, it's like always the snacks and like the stuff you get to make. Yeah. It always tastes better. Too bad that everybody's moved out now, so I can't really enjoy it with people now.
Yeah. Candy tastes better on Halloween than Christmas.
Yeah, that's fair. It does taste better on Halloween and Christmas.
Not sure why, but it just does. Probably because they're putting razor blades in my candy. But, you know.
I mean, yeah, I always like myself a good needle in my tweaks.
I accidentally forgot to reload before collecting that max ammo. Kind of painful.
Oh, yeah, also for the Twitch TOS, we're entirely joking. We're joking.
Or are we?
Oh my gosh. Or are we? What are you guys gonna do now?
What are you guys gonna do about it now?
Alright, what'd you do?
Find his address.
Mods create his house. Joking.
Pretty funny. I can get the Thompson, which is like the most cracked weapon.
Man, we have this Christmas tree, like a tiny Christmas tree, and I like to put it up in my room whenever December comes in. If I could have it, like, if I could have the Christmas tree up all throughout the year, that would be awesome.
Yeah.
But I can't.
This sounds pretty cool.
I love Christmas trees. I just love Christmas in general. If I could have Christmas lights in my room, what's stopping me from having Christmas lights in my room?
Yeah, my teacher has like Christmas lights inside of her room. Whenever she turns off the lights, she turns those ones on. It's really nice. Yeah, just having any form of like colored lights inside of a room is, you know, that's pretty cool.
Man, I'm gonna go buy some friggin' Christmas lights now.
Are you gonna get like the golden one?
I have 20. That's hard. I love the multicolored ones, but the
golden ones look. Well,
like
nice.
the more golden ones, they're really nice too. They're really nice to look at. You know, it would fit my room. Aw, oh, man, I still gotta show you my room. It actually goes hard. Yeah, I would. I think I'd have to go with golden lights. Because I can keep them up all year round, no problem.
Yeah, and people wouldn't be like, hold on. Oh yeah, Christmas lights up here.
And I could have... Oh, I could wrap my desk in Christmas lights.
Yeah.
I felt like it.
If you really did. Yeah.
I definitely have the plugins for it. Definitely, 100%.
I just grabbed the nuke on accident.
Oh, I'm joking. And I have really missed streaming, but I just haven't gotten to it in a little bit.
Yeah, I feel that. I feel like
But for the people who are here and they do know, and they do actually watch my channel, kind of. whenever I do come back, it probably my first stream is not going to be something way too impressive. But the stream after that's gonna be definitely some fun. And it's gonna have to do with some cooking.
Cooking with Kenshin. No, dude.
Imagine!
Making like
gosh.
A rip off.
We even have to I even have to wash my dishes and have like the little scene.
That'd be funny.
Oh man.
Well,
look how every time we're
slowly we're becoming my favorite zombies, it's really fun to play.
Leave coming, that's valid, because it is top tier zombies.
It is the very first.
Yeah. If I could play with you right now, I would, but yeah. I don't have World of War.
It's the cheapest out of the Call of Duties. It's only $20 compared to everything else being $60.
$20!
I know, that's still pretty crazy.
Like, it's almost older than me! What is it? Wait, when did it come out?
2009 or something. I'm not sure, it came out...
Oh, wait, I'm older than it then. Nice. I'm 2 years older than it.
Nice. How's it feel to be so ancient? Journey?
I mean, it's rough.
trying to get the ray gun.
Oh my god! What is that? Bro, buy the Call of Duty franchise collection for $960.
I saw that. It actually is.
Nah, you try to drop it. You try to drop almost a grand on Call of Duty games.
It's actually so pretty. The flamethrower is like one of the first quote unquote wonder weapons. It's not technically a wonder weapon, but come on.
Bro, and that's 10% off?
Yeah, I know. It's actually so crazy. So it would cost over.
Nah. Yeah, they for real tripping. I am not paying like over $1,000 to get pretty much the same game over and over again.
Yeah, it's like the NFL games or the NBA.
Yeah, except it seems the more and more 2K games come out, the more and more they suck.
Yeah, I know. Now I just need to get the rare.
I mean, honestly, as far as it goes, at least the NFL games are consistent and can actually, like, you know, function. But then we have 2K dying.
Yeah.
That's the only thing it's got going for it, though. Literally. But past that point, nah, I'm good. I ain't touching any of the games. If they really don't change.
They don't. They won't probably ever change.
It's football. I mean, you can't really change much about it.
Until the rules get some change, which will probably never happen.
Yeah, which I feel like they should just stop making them for like a short while and then like come back with like extremely amazing graphics.
Yeah. That would make more
sense. And that would be cool. Then past that point, like, nah. Nah, pull a Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Pull Smash Bros. Yeah.
Bring everybody in.
Play NBA.
Bro, am I the only one who wants to play Party Animals?
Party Animals? Oh, that looks so fun. I do love it.
Yeah. I signed up for like a free to get a free copy of it, but I don't think I got it. So.
Oh dang. I thought you got by.
Intel does a lot of like giveaways and crap.
Yeah.
Just a lot of games I don't really want. But there are a few out there, and it seems every time I sign up for the ones I won, I never get them. There's also probably a couple thousand people signing up for many ones. I'm not tripping.
Yeah, true. I'm really trying to get this ray gun.
Dude.
Oh my lord.
That's fair. Revive me, I have the ray gun. That's what I would say if I was in the game. You know, your eyes and broke. I'm joking. I'm not exactly broke. I just maybe when it's on sale.
PUBG Call of Duty when it's on sale, $90. Feel like literally so much money. Call of Duty costs way too much.
Yeah. Every Call of Duty game seems to cost like stupid amounts, but not really.
That's what Call of Duty's kind of known for now.
Yeah, it's known for putting a stupidly large price tag on things just to get pretty much the same game. Except this time, guys, we're changing it up! We're making Battle Royale! Again! For the 12th time!
I'm gonna play Darius.
You know! Everybody does that now. We're not being unique now, you know. Cause Batman, it's my turn.
Like, there's no laws against my Pokemon.
No, Joker. No, you can't. I'm gonna do it, Batman. I'm gonna do it.
Okay. Here we go.
God, I saw. Oh my God, I'm actually seeing your stream and kind of hearing myself a bit on my phone. And bro, I for real sound like I'm tweaking anytime I do one of those voices.
Probably because you are tweaking.
No.
Here, buddy.
But we had Chinese food today.
No.
I'm not even gonna lie. It was so many levels of mid.
Sounds yummy.
I was eating genuinely depressed.
You were eating genuinely depressed.
I felt like it should have been better.
Oh.
But it just wasn't.
You didn't get what you deserved.
Yeah. It didn't come with egg roll.
Oh. Ouch. He burnt my shake. I want to get the Wonder Wolf. It's my favorite gun in this game.
Yeah.
Wonder Wolf is fun. It's my favorite Wonder Weapon.
Man, I'm actually so excited for this cooking stream.
Then hurry up and do it, you loser.
Hey, I don't have a tripod.
Then get one.
I don't actually know where to find one. Money I'm not gonna lie. So I've been searching.
Money grows on trees.
I mean, in a technical sense, yeah, but it's just... okay.
You know, cotton.
I'll find games till I find. You know what?
What?
What are you talking about?
Cotton is one of the materials that make money, like actual dollars. It's not just leaves.
Huh? That's oddly specific.
Shut up.
Not what I mean. Okay. Get out of my head.
You sure Black Ops 3 isn't your favorite zombies?
I don't know. I did enjoy Black Ops 3 back whenever it came out.
It's actually so fun.
Yeah, the zombies is so fun in Black Ops 3. But also like,
the multiplayer is really outstanding.
I can't really say. Like, I do like it. But to an extent. And the campaign's kind of mid.
The campaign's trash. I played the game. Yeah, that's actually so bad.
Okay, never mind.
I give up. The bad thing about World at War is that it takes 2 hits to die.
Told you I wasn't. Yeah.
2 hits and it's all over. Wow, I missed that shot. That's why Jug is my best friend.
Hamburger.
I just went off right there. Did you see that?
Yeah. I'm always seeing it. Except I'm kind of late because, you know, stream delay.
Yeah, I had my eyes closed that time.
Brr! Oh my god, he's hitting collaterals.
Well, so I need a question. Is the stream choppy? Is the stream choppy or is it like smooth?
No, it's actually not. Okay, it's smooth as butter right now.
Good. That's all I wanted to know. Cause my Roblox stream was so choppy.
Wait, can it really hear my video from the? I'm gonna test it. Hold on, I'm testing music.
Look at the moon on this map. The moon on this map actually looks cool.
the faint Gaster Blaster, I love it.
I need to get points faster. I want points to get this Wonder Wall. I need to find a mystery bomb.
I'll send the video to you because I know you can't see it right now, but it is still really funny. And it would be funny if you switched midstream just to turn on the video to check it out.
I probably will.
you're getting attacked by zombies. You see the video. Probably gonna make you laugh. For real.
I'm dead. Well, let's go to this video, guys. Well, that was just beautiful.
I just hear so faintly.
Wow. Darius is kind of hard. Who would have thought? This literally, as soon as I got home from my mom's house, I was actually kind of like popping off on Darius. But now I'm like kind of bad.
Imagine that. We need to turn the power on. Original.
No cop. A rail. Frizzy. On Gizzy. Just like yet on God.
Lil Mosey is the best TikToker, Bukkake.
I'm really not missing out on reading a book right now.
Reading a book, wow.
I might be getting
a webcam soon, not sure.
Oh, that's valid. What kind are you gonna get?
Don't know. My mom was talking about this.
I feel like since you like use a lot of Razer, I feel like you'd probably use the Razer camera.
My mom just said thinking of Christmas gift, so I don't know.
Yeah, she's gonna get you a GoPro, then you can do live stream. I mean, not live stream, IRL, open stream. You can walk around the town.
Yeah, I can already do it
that one time.
But it'd be really low quality.
Bro, your quality on your phone is genuine, dog. Like, you can walk around for, like, the moment you leave your house, it's over. Like, for real. So that's why it'd probably be better to vlog.
I know.
The day in the life of a streamer.
The day. Oh no! I'm not making another one of those.
You know what I'm talking about?
I know what you're talking.
You think that the Roblox streamer guy?
Yes.
Ugh! The cockroaches.
Yes.
Howdy to the people watching the stream. I have no idea. No, I'll be the chat checker. If anybody is saying
anything. I have the chat right next to me.
I mean, yeah, but...
Also, you remember how, like, that my mic was making that random noise?
Yeah.
I got rid of it. I wanna know what it was that was making that noise.
What was it?
My phone was too close to my mic.
No shot, really.
That's actually what happened. I was, like, one day I was holding my phone and it started making the noise really loud. And then I moved the phone away and it stopped making the noise. So now, I have chat in a different song.
I'm gonna sing the song of the defrosting one. You know who I speak of.
I do know who you speak of.
And I sing the song of the defrosting one. Isn't she like getting sued or something?
I really don't know. I haven't been keeping up with it.
Fair.
I mean, clearly you haven't either, so. who really cares? It's just funny.
Yeah, it is kind of just funny and ironic. Bro, who put in the chat, guns are not dangerous?
In my chat?
No, not your chat, not in your chat.
I'm gonna be like, I don't see that. Yo, my house smells so good right now. I can almost guarantee I'm about to eat dinner.
What you eat? What you gonna eat
for
dinner?
I have no idea. I smell good.
What if it doesn't? What if it's just your nose deceiving you?
I highly doubt that.
Oh, my bad, original gangster.
I'm just. You know what, guys? I'm switching to pistol only challenge.
Nuh-uh.
I'm not gonna do that.
No ball. No ball.
Yeah, you're right. I have zero balls. No,
dang, this is rough. You got castrated.
I have an auto clicker, so when I use the pistol, it looks like a submachine gun.
Nah, he's cheating. In a game!
I mean, it barely
it's
does
like,
any damage, so.
That literally outdates him. Dude.
It does, though. You're not wrong.
You were born, like, a little bit later, I guess.
I was.
Not, like, super late. And you're not- oh, and crap, you're definitely one of those, skibbity toilet goofy aw kids, bro. Like, definitely. I'm glad about that because Jesus, like you would be an honest goober if you were to do that.
Oh my lord, I'm so screwed.
Like I'm glad you grew up playing games and not being a tablet kid. You a
freak bag. I barely made it out of that. Did you see that clutch?
In somewhere in an alternate universe, you're coughing on a tablet right now.
That'd be pretty funny. Singing alternate
version. Oh, I can hear you. You know?
Skibbity toilet! Skibbity skibbity squibbity toilet!
Squibbity squibbity toilet! Squibbity squibbity toilet!
Did you see that clutch that I did earlier?
Yeah.
Like I was in that doorway.
At least I might have. It depends.
MV40! Oh my god, this gun is so overpowered. Oh no, a dog round. Oh, I was not expecting that. I need a shotgun.
I don't think so!
Uh-oh!
It seems despite the stream delay, I still ended up missing it.
Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, perfect timing! I don't know if my stream is back to, you know, the actual gameplay.
Yeah, it is now.
Alright, nice. Yeah, that dinner was actually really good. We had pork chops.
Wonder how we can get to that.
Just watching YouTube.
Kinda.
Yeah.
We're just sitting here.
Interesting. Thinking about life or something.
And randomly making noises.
Matt, I wonder what that sounds like on my stream. I'm contemplating if I should edit the
direct. Yeah, you.
Edit it out for the VOD or keep it in of just you making random noises.
I probably edit it out.
I'm gonna edit it.
Nothing too interesting.
I'm gonna edit to where it's just your random noises.
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Yeah, I had my eyes closed that time.
You totally mean not plotting to take over the channel.
What?
No, that. nothing to do with lore. I'm joking.
Like, I hope you know that I can just, like, you know, look back at this recording anytime I want, right?
Nah.
That's the fastest I've ate.
No, you won't have to do any of that. You won't have to do any of that.
You
Oh, for real? Yeah. What'd you do? What did you eat anyway?
Pork chops, green beans, mashed potatoes. Really, I'm like normal American, average American dinner.
Normal American, average American food.
Yeah, I had to say it twice.
That's a very Maybe Boy thing to say.
And it was actually really good. I also had some sweet tea as a drink.
Oh.
Oh crap, I'm gonna die. I was looking at something. I was looking at the creator dashboard on Twitch, and I almost just died. God, World at War is so much more important than my actual real life. Personal hygiene? What is that?
Don't fuck with a marine.
Hygiene. I could have swore I heard one of the World War at War characters say that. I'm trying to hit no-scope headshots on this zombie. Almost. They still died, though.
It just popped clean off!
Hamburger.
Is that what it sounds like? Just like randomly out of nowhere, hamburger?
It's like, yeah, just randomly. I just make random noises. Noises of ghastly bugs.
I should make a video called 10 minutes, but every once in a while interrupted by a noise of ghastly bugs. Like one of those videos, but it's just random words. I need to buy some ammo.
No.
Yeah.
Oof, I hate the bad.
It's your boy, Eric. I don't know what I'm about to use for the Hellhound round. I really hate Hellhound rounds in this game.
You should use your mom.
They're actually really difficult.
Sounds about right.
I turned on power, I see. I'm sort of going to try to save up money for the trench gun. One of my favorite guns to use for the zombies. Can't tell me what I'm doing. You can't tell me what to do. I have an escape route now, so that's pretty good. Kind of trained the zombies. I'm getting better at zombies. I probably don't play a whole bunch more than just roll that and work. I say that, but then I nearly die, which makes a lot of sense for some of them.
Does it now?
Yes, because it's a hard knock life for us. Go buy that trench gun. My aim just degraded over lunch break. Jerk.
Lunch?
I got a few old school foods that no one
knows. What do you mean lunch? It's 6 a.m. Okay.
That was sweet.
Ooh, a nuke. I rarely use them, but in this
that
moment,
just never gets much appreciated.
I'm gonna just start doing that at a random now, just like out of nowhere. It'll be pit. It'll just
chocolate
silence. Oh, you gonna hear?
Oh my god! I bought this trench gun perfectly.
Should these guys be on a leash?
No.
Because like, as I bought the trench gun, it's the hell on the ground.
Listen, you take that back right now. You did not buy that trench gun. What a good time.
I'm about to die. Oh no. Kill him! Oh my god. Kill the dog!
Why, you sound like a melodic Quaker. On today's Maybe We Stream Shooting Dogs. Tell Peter.
That'll be the intro of my video, so I'm gonna be saying on today's stream.
On today's stream, killing dogs.
Today's stream topic, killing dogs.
Today's stream topic, killing dogs with guns. I feel like actually, I think the video would be taken down because it's
they'd
be like
really
long topic. There's also another thing to where if the beginning of the video starts with like cursing.
I mean, yeah, but you didn't
like
hurt.
Within like the first like 5 or 10 seconds, some bad stuff happens. No matter, even if you are like a even if you are an adult streamer, not like not that way, but like an adult streamer in a way of like cursing
like
and.
Like Johnny Sins.
No! No, not like that. Not like...
What do you mean not like Johnny Sins? I don't understand.
Nah. I'm gonna send you a meme video and you're gonna have to react to it on stream.
Okay, we need to get those linked up.
Oh no, no, you really don't want to actually.
Oh.
Where was that mainframe again?
I gotta connect this portal.
it would be you getting threatened by Johnny Sins.
Oh!
15. Double points! 9, 8, 7, 8. Someone needs to clean up those freak bits!
Nickelodeon Brawl Stars 2!
I'm trying to get the Bowie knife. I think you know what that is, right?
Jimmy Swab! Come again! He's like,
no. I'm joking. I don't want to be knifey.
I'm dead.
You trying to play Bread and Fred? So you telling me? You telling me a shrimp fried this rice?
Oh my lord.
Nah, you trying to play a Smite X RuneScape?
Oh my god. Smite,
that's an actual thing. I'm not even. I'm not even joking
Smite
right now.
Turning to Fortnite, as we speak.
Yeah, the cinematic universe.
Fortnite cinematic universe.
Yeah, pretty much. The biggest collaboration ever. Fortnite Battle Royale. Next, we're gonna be shooting at Mickey Mouse.
Come on, you please give me the Wonder Wall. I gotta
show you. I was gonna make a joke, but it involved substance.
That's gonna be today's topic.
Nah, that's wild. That's vile. I'm messing with you.
Just like random noises. Exactly.
He was just talking, and I was just making a sound. He just realized that I was making that sound, and he was like, "Oh, fine, I'm gonna just stop for a sec." Eat someone else,
freak bag. My camo. Dude, are you seeing this? The bowie knife is so overpowered.
Real. Bowie knife underrated.
No, it's perfectly rated. Everyone loves it.
No, you should play the Binding of Isaac. On the,
if I had it, probably.
Stream.
No one wants the Panzer Shack.
Have you ever played the Binding of Isaac?
Yes. It's hard.
Do you like the Binding of Isaac?
Not necessarily.
Okay, that's fair.
It was really hard. That's all I can remember about it.
Personally, I think it's kind of overrated.
Oh, because I played it, it was just really hard. This'll fucking destroy
them! Okay.
That's like a quick assumption of what I thought the game was.
Bro,
Street
Fighter 6.
PPSH is the equivalent of a Wonder Weapon.
You have the PPSH!
Yeah, I know, I said PP.
No, I know.
Another dog.
Bro, I'm about to, I'm really bad. I'm literally this close from jumping the gun and getting that little shit crank.
Oh my lord, that dog scared the crap out of me.
I actually do kind of want Ultra Kill though.
Ultra Kill looks so fast. 15.
Yeah, it looks like a blast.
It's ironic that I'm blasting people. 9, 8, I'm
no? You trying to get retro shooty sales?
No,
are you telling me the retro shooty sale does not involve Call of Duty World at War?
Apparently.
And it also doesn't involve Doom?
Sure, it doesn't. That's
kind of weird. That's mad weird. That's mad crazy. Wait a second, backpack battles. I watched Gigi play this at one point.
A bear. I'm gonna.
You laughing at me? No. Wait, I think it was backpack battles.
Maybe.
Actually, never mind. He's the game that he was playing looked a little different compared to the other one. Oh, is that a watermelon? It is a watermelon. Do you wish to play Thief Simulator 2?
This gun shreds.
Nah.
Yeah.
But it doesn't.
It literally
doesn't. Bet you straight capping right now.
I died.
Yep.
I should
watch. No, right. Womp womp. I'm joking.
I haven't played Chino Numa in a while.
Really?
Probably the easiest zombies map in all of history.
Oh god?
It actually is. Some people think it's like really hard, but I think they're dumb.
It is
actually so easy. If you look at any video talking about zombies, people will actually make fun of this map because of how easy it is.
That's fair. Wildly, it's the police outside! Where is that the police? I'm actually curious, and I can be nosy, and I'm in my house, and I can do... And I can actually see this, and I'm not breaking any laws because I'm in my house. Neato burrito.
I
no longer care. It has gotten out of my it's gotten out of my concern that I really don't care. At the moment.
Yeah, Machine Learning was actually, you know what, really they should fun do? Play. It's easy, but like really it's relaxing. That's how easy it is. It's like relaxing zombies.
Hello.
The highest round ever done is on this map. It was like round 8,000.
You cut out for your sake, so I did not hear you.
The highest round ever made was on this map. It was round 8,000 something. No, it was like
me.
It was like round 11,000 actually. I think something like that.
The amount of not touching grass to get to that point.
I know that must. Sitting inside of a chair for that long
would literally there for days, 100%.
Sitting in a chair for that long would literally hurt.
Like, yeah. Hurt. Bro, all I'm saying right now, it had to have been two people.
Also, guess what? Round 1000 just got hit in Cold War. Cold War officially.
Oh, did you really?
Someone got round 1000 on Outbreak, of all things.
Huh.
Not even like a classic zombies map, Outbreak. Which would take even longer. Cause like you have to do a quest each map, so.
I feel like I should stop scrolling through, Steam, because like the further and further I scroll, the just like sometimes it'll be like, oh wow, cool game, nice, and then the other second it's like, oh, degenerate game.
Yeah. Steam.
Like with
it's like scrolling through Wallpaper Engine.
Oh no, here you go.
It's like scrolling through Wallpaper Engine.
Yeah, it is like scrolling through Wallpaper Engine.
Remember that?
Yeah.
We were playing Destiny 2, then out of nowhere we started getting sidetracked.
We were literally looking for cool wallpapers, and we end up to who knows.
Okay, we got to the deepest, darkest depths.
Yeah.
Destiny got so
never crazy again. It really did.
I remember when it was like really fresh and new, and we played it for a little bit, and then it got so boring.
and at first it was fun, but then I started to think to myself, man, the moment the next update comes out, I have to drop another $60.
I know. It's such an expensive game. It tricks you by saying, oh yeah, our game's free.
Yeah, you can play it, but like, not anything to actually, not enough to even matter. You have to have like so many different kinds of like DLC, and all of them cost an arm and a leg.
Zombies on Black Ops 3.
Literally.
If you want to play only one map, then you have to like buy. So you have to buy the zombie
crime. I mean, to be fair though, that one map is awesome.
Yeah, Shadows of Evil is amazing.
I love Shadows of Evil.
The Easter egg on that map is so good. Shadows of Evil is a 10 out of 10 map.
There's a new Jackbox Party Pack? No. Oh, man, not gonna lie, playing Portal on stream wouldn't be too bad of a choice. Yes, yeah, sir, PyDog the Third.
He's one of the only friends I kept added after getting all of my stuff on Discord. Like,
that's fair.
I kept him added, and I think that's it. And,
oh, really? Everybody else?
Terminated.
I'm guessing you have your reasons.
Yes, I have. That meat bag went down like a bag of ammo. I started to realize, like, I don't actually know these people. Look at all the flesh flying. Like, Noah is cool. I was thinking of re-adding him because I think I just accidentally got rid of his. Because I remember Noah being really cool. But, yeah.
Yeah. So your Pie Dog is really cool, though.
Yeah, of course I kept him added. He's just a really cool guy.
Yeah, he valid. Noah is also pretty cool, too.
He friended me on PlayStation, and I didn't know it was him, so I ended up turning it down, so.
Yeah.
It was Veritas 10-8. I'm gonna probably add him back when I get back to my mom's house, or on my dad's PlayStation, whatever it is.
Yeah.
All I do play nowadays is probably like Cold War on my Mac PlayStation and Skyrim and Delphi. I play a lot of Delphi. I like Delphi a lot.
Yeah, we should be getting next chapter soon too, which is pretty dope.
Yeah, I'm so excited. You do not understand how excited I am.
Bro, I understand because I've been waiting probably longer.
You should wait far longer than me.
Yes.
We both have equal height. We should stream it together.
Yes. Yeah, you're probably gonna have to pay for it though, so be ready.
I know.
It's gonna be two chapters.
I was gonna give you World at War for Christmas.
Oh, were you really?
Yes, I really was. I'm still gonna do it, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. I'll play with you though, either way.
So I can get a perk. Let's see what perk.
It would be a really fun stream.
I got Nico Love, my third perk.
Nice.
I would have preferred
Jugger. But, by the way, we're gonna be getting two chapters.
Two? Let's go, more content.
Yeah. It's not gonna be three, because the three, Toby Fox himself said he wanted to, release. He wanted to release. Two instead of three because he was starting to get impatient with, you know, waiting.
Yeah.
But chapter three is gonna be more. It's gonna have more content, like whenever it comes to like new stuff, and then chapter four is gonna be more story driven.
Yeah. Well, speed colo reloads are actually crazy.
Or at least apparently it's gonna be more story driven, but they're not way, way too far in development with chapter 4, but they did finish chapter 3.
Alright, nice.
Playtesting.
Delphin sounds so fun right now.
The playtesting is pretty cool, apparently,
I'm so
too. Yes.
I'm just getting more and more hyped.
Bro, this Christmas, honestly, literally all I want is is the Deltarune records.
Yeah.
I want the Deltarune and a new chapter. Oh yeah, I know which one you're talking about. That would be baller if I could get that one too. I kinda like that the Undertale blanket though. Like
yeah,
throw blanket.
I got the sand jacket to do this.
Yeah, that would be funny. And they'd probably never be able to wear it because they probably would get annoyed at you for putting it on them so much. We both know you would. Stay there this time. I don't know. That's kind of really all I want for Christmas is that kind of stuff. I don't really want like anything.
I want shops.
Else. I mean, I wouldn't be like.
I want charcoal.
I wouldn't like diss you about it. Getting socks isn't that bad, especially since the sub got goblin sealed all of my.
I don't want Discord Nitro anyway.
On the first day of Discord Nitro, Wampus sent to me.
Wampus sent to me.
The devil's dogs.
Oh, no.
One new sound. Another. Another hat.
Oh crap.
And a stick of deodorant.
I wish that's what Wampus sent to me.
Yeah. That'd be cool. Stick of deodorant and some shampoo and conditioner and body wash.
Everything for the shower.
The starter kit for hygiene.
That's what I was just about to say. I was about to say hygiene, yeah.
And also a Discord themed toothbrush with VC2 toothpaste.
Because for some reason VC2 is always more popular than VC1.
Yeah, VC2 is just better in every way.
Not sure why, they're literally the same thing, but you know.
I know, right? I don't know, it just feels cooler to join into VC2.
This is the iconic camping place. If you know, this is where we got the good old 11,000 run.
We do be doing stuff here at this bridge. A bridge in a muddy area. Oh my god, I would actually probably hate to be in this universe.
I had 3 viewers for 5 seconds.
Rough. You got cornered, did you?
Yes. I didn't see the zombie coming up from behind me, or else I would have ran more.
Rough. Oh, man. What's it, Kairos? After we're done with his stream, Kairos wants to talk to me, so I'm probably gonna have to say hello to him.
Just invite him. I can invite him over. Here.
You can invite him over to the chat.
Mm-hmm. Or you can.
Yeah, he wants to talk to me. He wants to talk to me personally.
Oh, okay, cool. I haven't talked to Kairos in a long time.
Yeah, he's been struggling.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How so? School-wise?
A lot of school, like, stupidly high amounts. unimaginable amounts of school, like, stupidly high amounts of school.
I don't really struggle with school, but then again, I'm in a lower grade than him.
You're in a lower grade than Kairos?
Yeah, I'm in 8th. He's freshman year, I think.
Yeah, he's doing finals right now.
Hmm.
Finals and homework and other stuff.
Yeah, I'm in the last year of middle school.
Nice. Wait, is Kairos older than you?
Probably.
No way! He sounds younger than you.
Yeah, I feel like his, you know, I don't think he's hit puberty yet.
Yeah, some of us are late to that.
Late bloomers.
Anything like that sounds a little weird.
Even better.
Die, motherfuckers!
Yes. Well, you already know this. The Deltarune newsletter for December is gonna be great.
I don't read the newsletters.
That's because you're whack.
Where do you find them?
Oh, you have to look it up. You have to look it up, and then you have to sign up, and then you get them sent to your email like anytime they post one or every month.
Oh, nice.
They give you information on like next chapters and other stuff too. Like how the like development of the chapters for Deltarune and also
Deltarune's gonna age. Not age.
Yeah, I'm excited to see how it's actually gonna end off.
Mm-hmm.
Or if it's gonna end off, because you never know, they might have to continue on to it. Or you never know. It actually might just be. It might just. Deltarune might just be Undertale, but in the future.
That'd be crazy. I don't think he's gonna do that though. Because he did say he's kind of annoyed of like Undertale. Like he doesn't want to just be associated with Undertale.
Yeah, he doesn't. He doesn't.
So I think making
it
back to Undertale, I think.
as far as he goes for, like, you know, not trying to associate with it, I mean, he does have Deltarune, which is a similar formula other than the fact that you have a party instead of just you.
Yeah.
And it's colored in battle, and it's turn-based. I mean, it's turn-based in Undertale too, but like, kind of, you just get one turn, it's back and forth.
I prefer.
And sometimes you get jumped. Sometimes you get jumped and come out on top. why is Deltarune not on my wish list?
I don't think it's on mine either.
Why was I not able to wish list it before?
Should I change my FOV to 500 to see what it looks like?
Bet you won't.
I'll do it.
You should.
Oh, it can't go that high. One. Maybe like 200.
Oh, did you hear about how Toby Fox does the storyboarding for Deltarune?
No, I didn't.
Pretty much, he sets up an entire presentation, pretty much, and like he'll like go through like the lines and scenarios and play the music for set characters, for said characters, and he'll like do different voices for the characters too, which I kind of like. Which, honest to God, that's kind of like that kind of reminds me of the way that we make our that we worked on like the Maybe Boy.
Mostly
stuff, you know, with different voices, and mainly Trameep is awesome. Is it canon that I'm officially the voice for Trameep?
I have no one else to do it. Now, bro, Chris Pratt is gonna be Maybe Boy.
Yeah, hire someone else. Chris Pratt is a Maybe Boy. It is a neat story, though. I like it.
Haven't really worked on it in a long time. I was gonna redo the very first book and make it a lot better.
Yeah, that's fair. To like remake it, make it.
I forgot I was gonna do that. So maybe next time you come over, we can kind of do that.
Yeah, honestly, it kind of depends on when I do. It's been like a really long time.
You should this weekend.
It also depends there too.
You should ask if you can go this weekend. Find out, because I'm free this weekend from what I'm educated on.
I can try to see, but like I'm kind of doubtful that I can.
Worth a shot.
I have my reasons, and I feel like you know too.
I don't. But that's okay.
I wanna come over, don't get me wrong.
Oh, I think I know why they don't know. But
yeah.
She has let you come over quite a bit though. So I think you were good, because last time wasn't it because I had to come over before you could, so we did that.
Yeah, and also like our parents don't exactly click too well, you know?
I know.
They always kind of have issues with each other for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's other reason. I don't know. I don't understand.
Why?
I don't understand how that involved me.
or me, to be honest.
Yeah.
Like, you guys do you, we can do us.
Chill. I'm glad you understand too, because I'm just like, oh my god. Like, it seems like asking just kind of makes huge problems for no reason.
Yeah, I know. I should really get a different gun. The R-Sock is gonna get old quick. I hope I get Juggernog. That's what I want right now.
Yeah.
I got B Cole again. Okay.
Dude, I love Bossa Nova.
You should get Speed Core.
Heavy weapon.
I did.
A real man's toy.
Nah. You should get Speedier Cola.
Imagine you can pack a punch.
You should put your soda in the pack a punch machine.
That's what I was just said that, yeah.
Oh.
There's no pack a punch.
My bad, it was my game. Imagine.
I don't think you saw my joke. Yeah, pack a punch got introduced into Reese.
Oh, yeah. I probably don't remember it too well because, like, the game came out, like. Like 2 years after I was born.
Yeah, you weren't there to remember it.
That's right.
I do remember when Mario Kart came out though, and I do remember playing it all the time.
Oh, I'm dead.
That and Mario Galaxy.
Bro, the two hit thing is crazy. You die so fast.
Yeah.
I'm thinking I'm gonna play. Should I play? Imagine I just start playing campaign out of nowhere.
You should do that for another stream, a full playthrough of campaign.
I haven't even finished it, look.
You should do a new game and a full playthrough of campaign.
Yeah, you think so? Varrock is the hardest.
And then after you're done with,
this map is actually so difficult.
For real?
Should I try it?
I'm gonna try. Sure, go for it.
I don't.
And then after you're done beating the story on stream, you can try to do another stream and it's on the hardest difficulty.
Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
That would be 15.
I'm not good at campaign.
You get to start speedrunning.
Okay, at least I get to see some familiar faces. Like, where
introducing Maybe Boy in his speedrun phase.
I actually just
he speedruns every game. Oh my god, guys! I beat this guy by a second. Like, bro, it's crazy how it literally whittles down to that low.
It is. Have you looked at the Undertale speedruns speedrun page?
No.
Do it.
I haven't.
It's actually so.
Crazy. I've been too afraid to.
Do it. It's actually so crazy. Varrock is so hard. Like, there's barely any room to move around. I don't know, it's like a maze. I have no idea my way around this map. This is like my second time playing this map. Ever. I'm already confused, I have no idea.
Am I not bleeding on me?
Hamburger.
It's just so confusing. I don't understand. The power must be opened for this normal door. Interesting. When I was like really little, my first zombies ever was like Black Ops 2 or World War 2, and bro, I didn't even know how to turn on power. I was bamboozled. Black Ops 1. I'm like, what do you mean turn
bro
on
really,
power?
Bro really said, how do I emote?
It's like the most basic first thing you do in Call of Duty zombies. I just had no clue how to do it. I got bamboozled.
Yeah.
You mean I have to turn on power to pack a punch? Yes. Are you actually telling me that to get pack a punch? Like all my friends been telling me about on my ray gun. Wait, what's the ray gun? How do I get the ray gun, guys?
Life dying?
What do you mean you can get different? What's a wonder weapon? Easter eggs, guys. Where's the egg? Do I have to shoot it? I think I legitimately asked that question, like with the Easter egg. I think I legitimately at some point in my lifetime, I must have asked that question. That's a mighty fine insta kill.
You can actually in block shoots you can stack groups by using specific abilities.
That's kind of cool.
As that fruit, and you can technically have multiple devil fruits.
That's kind of cool. Oh.
So currently, no. I'm using. I have falcon, ghost ice. And if I get rubber fruit, then I can eat one, and I can use the second gear, and then I could have the buffs of that, and also still be ghost.
I'm gonna be so bad at Baruch. I'm trying it right now. I never play Baruch. It's already pretty tough. This, I also don't know where I'm going.
Oh, would you like to talk about it?
No, I've only ever.
No, I'm doing it. I'm eating a rubber fruit.
Nasty piece of crap, Jerry.
You know what? I'm gonna cry just because you said that.
Eating that fruit is like the worst crime. What is going on in there?
Rubber fruit is peak.
Isn't it? It's like extremely overpowered. If that's what I remember.
Oh no, it's not exactly overpowered. It's just fun to use. Yay.
I'm gonna die on Baruch so quickly. It's only like round 4, I'm about to be dead.
Bro, I'm through like so many different things right now.
What a shot! Can't spot. Oh my gosh! Can't curse in my family friendly Minecraft.
I've done it.
Oh my done lord, it. That was scary. I nearly died. Double points. I don't know why I proned right there. What is going on in there? Varuk is goofy. At all times, I'm confused. Oh, power's in here. Oh, okay. I figured it out slowly but surely. There's some stairs. Why do these stairs exist? Varuk is just confusing. What the heck is happening? I think I have the MP40. Without this gun, I think I could struggle. I'm just gonna camp you guys for some points. So then I can, Wow. Really just trying to get some points so I can see what donation builds I can buy. Because I know there's no pack of punch, so I have nothing to like really save up for this MP40. Other than just like camp with it.
I have ghost, falcon, rubber, and ice. I'm a power beyond comprehension.
I'm dead. I died so quickly. Round 5. I might try that map again later, but I want to do Nocturne Toad. This is like one of my favorite zombie maps. After playing Nocturne Toad, it's so fun. I didn't even notice you start off with 2 grenades and not 4, because like it's so easy to get grenades in this game.
Faithing are made of this. Where are we to disagree? Travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something.
What was that? It was beautiful.
That was my beautiful singing.
It was amazing.
I'm gonna go on tour.
The flamethrower Wow.
A tour of the guy you've literally never heard of.
The flamethrower strat on this map is not my favorite. I don't like the flamethrower. I'm not good with it. I'm just gonna use the The Thompson and the ray gun. I think I do a lot better with those two guns than with the flamethrower.
Bro, I am too powerful right now.
Really?
Yes. Who is this guy?
Get killed, nerd.
Yeah, I just kinda like, I was singing Sneaking by Toby Fox, or Sneak by Toby Fox.
Yeah, I know that song. That song kinda goes hard.
That is not gonna be used.
Yeah.
Okay, lame.
Come on, Toby. Just put it in the game.
What are we? Toby, you know you wanna do it. Toby, you know it.
What am I gonna do? The nuke's in my way, and I don't wanna hit that nuke.
Look.
Imagine you still play World at War multiplayer to this day. You're literally sitting in lobbies by yourself.
I'm powerful.
Alright, the nuke's gone, let's go.
Bro, I'm literally 3 foods right now. No, wait, 4, my bad.
Kinda looked like I was using hacks right there. I was like, clipping to people's heads. You give me the ray gun. Of course I didn't get the ray gun. Cool. I don't know what I was expecting. It was the very first pool. At least I got this big bad boy. This gun looks overpowered. And I've used it before, so it's pretty good. I keep forgetting I don't have to reload this gun very often. It's kinda big. Plus I can roll the what's it called? Mystery box again. Ray gun maybe? Revolver. Okay, I actually really like the Magnum. Nice little one-shot weapon. For a couple rounds, it is. It's not an infinite damage weapon, sadly. You know the developers of this game were only expecting people to get like to round 20 on this map?
For real?
Yeah. That's how hard they wanted to make zombies. Oh, I got the ray gun! Yo, let's go. Should I use it? I'm gonna use it. Just for some fun. I haven't got the ray gun all stream, which is kind of weird to think about. Thing is, the ray gun actually isn't that rare to get, but... Bro, whenever I'm on higher FOV, when I run with the ray gun, I can see my arm. I'm not gonna use it too much, because I need to save some ammo, but... Crash74_12, thank you, my man, for the follow. Or I think you just followed me. I had to mute my mic, and as I muted my mic, someone followed me. Beeps came into my room.
Oh, yeah.
I muted my mic, so I was so quiet. This. I died. I got bodied.
My vertical is stupid.
After, of course, the very first time I get rigged. You're gonna play WoW? Do it. If you're up for it, I can friend you, Crash. Even though I'm really not good at this game. Yes. In fact, today I've been really lackluster. To be honest with you, I literally got World at War not too long ago. I think literally 2 weeks ago I got World at War, which is crazy. Alright, one sec. Malcolm, what you doing? Oh crap, there's a guy right there.
I'm currently in block streaks right now. I literally, bro, I'm using the power of four fruits right now. I have stupidly high jump really high, and yeah, I can also,
really stuff. Wow! Guys, I got a free quest! Guys, wow!
I haven't heard that voice in a minute.
I must be popular or something, guys! Guess what?
Yeah.
That means I'm popular. Jerry. They love me!
Hey! Popular!
They love me, Malcolm.
Call me. What they call me? You know they call me the hamburger.
Hamburger.
No, why they call me the hamburger? They call me the hamburger because I burglar ham.
You got Super Mario 64 map? Is it Peach's Castle or like what map is it?
That would make sense if it was Peach's Castle.
Peach's Castle is like zombies. It's Peach's Castle. Let's go. I'll play Peach's Castle. I'll do that.
You gotta get the mod.
I don't even know how to get the mod. You gotta teach. This guy has to teach me on stream.
You gotta teach me on stream, man.
I've never modded World at War ever.
You should, but also another thing is, I mean, not saying you're, like, not trustworthy and all, but you should never...
Downloads a virus.
You should never trust the link of somebody who sends you one on stream.
Nah, I'm not gonna make him give me a link.
Yeah, it's fair.
Wow, guys. For some reason, I got 30 grams of malware. 30 grams.
Damn!
30 terabytes of malware, guys. I don't know how I got this. I just clicked on a link from a... what's it called?
Oh, dang,
hot
gone.
Bombs near your area. I nuked it on accident. I think he just sent me something. Through
Wow.
Did you? I don't know. I didn't see it. There's vids? Videos? There's videos of Peach's Castle? Hold on. YouTube?
Eh.
There's no way. This guy has to be lying.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it, guys. He's
Peach's Castle. No,
I feel like he's comic right now. He's Peach's Castle.
You're
awesome
right now, bro. You're awesome.
Call of Duty World at War. Gosh. Gosh darn, guys. Peach's Castle. Call of Duty World at War. Call of Duty World at War. Call of Duty World at War. Oh my gosh.
Wow, guys.
No, gunfight. They told me to never take a knife to a gunfight.
There's no laws against the Pokemon, Batman.
No, Joker! No, Joker, you can't do that with the Pokemon.
There's no laws against the Pokemon, Batman.
Oh. Anyways, this is probably honestly where I'm at.
Do the VC? Malcolm, should we add this? Should we add the stranger?
I don't know, man.
I don't know, man. It depends.
What's your Discord name? Nah, he just died. What the heck?
I don't know. It depends. What's your Discord name, buddy?
I know your Discord name. That actually makes sense. I'm not gonna lie.
Should be quiet. Be quiet, Malcolm. What do you know?
I know more than you do, buddy.
No, you don't. I'm a genius.
Buddy boy.
This guy said,
I'm the genius.
What a nerd.
Ouch. Nah, this would never happen on a Ghastly Box stream.
Imagine having busted eardrums, couldn't be me.
Bro.
Hello.
Obi-Wan Kenobi? Hello there.
You like Star Wars?
Yes, I do.
You know, I'm actually married to, Princess... You're joking.
What the heck?
I'm dying.
Oh, howdy. Welcome to the stream, buddy boy.
Welcome to hell.
What? No. You guys are wrong, guys. This is heaven.
Guys, we don't use that foul language around here.
No, Minecraft Christian server.
Yeah, my Christian no Minecraft. Christian. You can't be cursing God on my Minecraft, sir. I can promise you that, but the mods won't be happy.
The mods won't be happy with this.
Kind of here, I'm here just watching the stream from my phone and also you know, yeah, in the Discord call.
Remember?
He's really chill. I think I have the mod. It says I have it. Super Mario 64 inside my mod.
Normally,
let me see. I need to see something. I can't see you. What you're doing.
You can see.
Oh yeah, you got it. You got it. Just launch. Yay. Just press launch.
Press launch. Oh, okay.
No, go back. Go to mods. Yep. Then there should be a launch button.
It's launching. Oh wow.
What are you wowing? I can't see it yet.
Look at the stream.
I'm waiting for it. Yep. That's awesome.
Stream delay is the best.
You want to join?
I can't. I don't have the game.
He's a rookie.
Dang. Enough to make a grown man cry.
Yeah, don't mind my username.
I need to friend you on.
I'm a little concerned on what it is now.
Mine just crashed. 74.
Well, I was about to say, as long as there's nothing racist.
Something after that, it should say something that starts with a vowel.
What?
You know, okay, go to game. Manage friends. Or yeah. Do you know how to add people?
Yeah, I know how to add people. What's your name?
Crash 74, it's the same as Discord. Everything is Crash 74.
Alright,
good, good.
Oh my gosh, what?
Say Valstar.
It's actually kind of crazy that you can get literally everything set up that way.
No underscore.
I don't know why I said
there is no underscore.
Nah, is he screen sharing? I'm joking.
No, it's called streaming on Twitch, big boy. Big brain.
I know.
Second.
You're so smart.
Let me check.
At the current moment in time.
This looks goofy, bro. Saying Mario on the cover of a Call of Duty game.
Can you send it again?
I can, in fact, send it again.
Wait, let me try sending you something else.
I mean, you're not wrong. It does look mad goofy on the front of a Call of Duty game.
Because the reason.
They're gonna ask you what you're playing, and you're gonna be like, Call of Duty, and they're like, no, it says Mario 64 on your screen. Like, no.
They won't let me tab out of Call of Duty, guys. I think I'm locked in Call of Duty.
But can Mario 360 no-scope?
What's yours?
Mine is Neighbor Boy. Capital M, capital B for boy.
No spaces.
Yeah, no spaces.
No relation.
I have to look at it again.
Wait a second, actually, AOA. Maybe?
What?
You might have to turn down your settings on music because it's playing copyright music.
You type it again?
Care. Oh, I got
it again.
Who?
Me? It's a Mabber boy. Whatever.
Yeah.
MABRBOY.
BR, you said?
Yeah, it's capital MABER, capital BOY. Like, if you look at my Twitch name, it's just the same thing, but without the one at the end.
I'll just send it in chat.
There you go, I sent it. It's friending.
What's it though? But I was just saying for like,
especially except, yeah.
Aren't you posting this on YouTube?
I am in fact posting this on YouTube.
Yeah, I was about to say you might want to like definitely turn it down because you will get heavily copyright striked.
Yeah.
Because Nintendo, like Evan, Nintendo don't play around.
Actually, don't get copyright
because
I don't care.
Just
turn off music.
Yeah. They really don't play around. Like they've taken down channel just because they have their music playing.
I turned off all audio. I can now hear literally nobody.
Oh, not even the guns.
I already invited you.
I feel bad because you don't have like a little character down in the bottom right, a light up whenever you talk.
I'm laying on you. Are you already in a game?
Man, it feels good to not hear literally anything. I have no idea if
I'm- Did you join me or something?
Is they like- are they like no separate noises?
Oh god.
Or I think I actually feel like he did shut off his audio entirely. I don't think he can hear anybody.
Oh.
I think my audio is back.
He needs Maybe. To invite me. He needs to invite me.
Okay. I turned off all audio.
I mean, the guns are fine, but like the music, Nintendo did
Sorry,
not
play.
Alright, he's here.
Oh wait.
I said it to the wrong thing. No. All right, so you ready to play? Oh darn it! It crashed.
Ding darn ding. It crashed. That's yeah, rough.
It's not supposed to be.
Your
right.
game crashed.
No, it's because I accidentally set it to what's it called?
The wrong map.
The wrong thing.
You said to the campaign.
Set to the campaign.
You said it to the campaign.
Hold on, I'm gonna say it, I'm gonna change it this time. Nazi zombies, what is this logo?
I'm still loading in.
You're loading in.
But, also a tip for editing later, I'd probably edit out the part with the music.
Yeah, probably gonna be editing out the part.
That was longer than 5 seconds. Definitely.
I'm gonna edit out the.
Why am I not?
Of me,
guys, I can do nothing. I'm still loading.
Probably just.
Ouch! I'm stuck in the loading.
And like go.
Back. Yeah, I would be. Yeah.
Yeah. Like relog just. To...
Yeah, cause I quit the game mid match.
So just give me a second. Anyway. But look at the details. Look at the beautiful details.
Let's go.
starts patting on his arms or chest or something.
By the way, I do have this. Wait, can I say something? Can I say something?
Yes, you can.
Yeah. Have you ever? Do you know Marvel? Correct.
Yes, of course.
Yeah. I have a mod for it. I'm out.
How many mods you do you have?
You start. 5 or 4.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I just have a mod that...
Oh yeah, I'm only on your team, by the way.
I have a mod that makes World at War Black Ops 3.
Oh my god. No, I have a Christmas one.
No, that's wild.
That'd be crazy if I did, though.
Oh, look at this. Oh god.
It errored.
Are you getting crazy?
Oh, my game broke, guys.
His game is probably purple and black squares right now.
I'm gonna try to solo it, see if it works when I'm soloing.
No, let me see your screen.
What is like. This?
Why don't someone go turn the power on?
I am a Luigi.
Wow.
Wait, one second, I'm still loading. Why? Why am I still loading?
Because my game crashed.
How?
I don't know. It did though.
You want me to try to host
Bowser, bro?
You want me to try to host it?
Yes, you should try to host it. I don't know what is happening.
Yeah, he's hard to kill, by the way. Without a gun. Except for a pistol. He almost one-shot you. He almost one-shot you, by the way. If you want to see it for yourself. Please do the ground
wall.
This gun does not look like it comes from World at War.
Yeah, they are not.
Is that gun from like Black Ops 2?
It is.
Yeah, it is Black Ops 2.
The Olympian. I know this is Black Ops 2, yeah, or Black Ops 1.
Bro, this is no longer Black Ops 1. This is Black I mean this
exactly.
is World at War. This is Black Ops 2. We are not playing
Black
the
Ops
same
2.
Game. Black Ops 2!
Yeah, it's from Black Ops.
Now it's
kind of
controls.
I dare you to get hit by him.
What is happening right now?
Hey,
Should I quit out?
Neighbor. I dare you to hit him. I dare you to let him hit you, Bowser.
He died.
Fatso.
Why do they look like they came
from One shot. Oh my god. Don't want to ask questions.
Am I in an insane asylum right now?
Yes, absolutely.
Is this all in my imagination?
You might just have a whole head start on going crazy.
He's all cuckoo, cuckoo.
Yeah, I don't know what the heck is happening, bro. happened to World at War, boys?
I need my character on the bottom right.
This is staying in the video.
Yeah. if only. Hold up.
I need my left character. You want to know what character I need? A clone trooper.
Yeah, clone troop. Oh man, I actually made the little characters down in the bottom myself.
Yeah, you should make a new one called the clone trooper.
Oh yeah, we need to set you up one, don't we?
I could try that. Yeah, I could try that.
Yeah, I have an idea for it.
It's just a little challenging to make them pick.
Well, that one's a runner. Jaxar.
Wow, I got killed. he's dancing on me, bro.
Bro,
he two hits. He's dancing on you.
Oh my gosh. Bro, he actually looks like Goofy. I'm not
teabagging. He's teabagging him.
No, that's real. You're gonna let that slide.
Gassy Boss, do you think you can make a little.
Genuine, I have no idea if I could pull it off.
I just need a plain old white one. I have a good name for it. My little character is called CC Crash.
CC Crash?
CT Crash.
Here, invite me to the game, dude.
Yeah, one second. CT Crash.
I gotta pull up. I can give it a shot, but I can't confirm that I can actually do it.
You can search up one, like, to inspire you, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Art. So lucky I do this for free.
Oh my god, not again.
You forgot to switch it. Guys, let's go. We're loading up some
campaign. We're gonna play the campaign. It kicked me.
Yeah, it'll do that.
I'll invite you again.
So good.
Like a basic story. Oh,
that's funny.
Yeah,
How do I change it?
You have to go to the game.
I'm probably gonna have to.
Oh, there we go.
And then you switch it to Nazi zombies.
Did I do it correctly?
Yeah, you just go to game setup, switch the game mode to Nazi zombies.
Yeah, campaign. No, I want. Is that? Yeah, there we go. Here we go. Look at the freaking shell. I forgot Koopa Troopa. Look at the Koopa Troopa, though.
Oh my god, bro. What are these? This loading screen is cursed.
Yo, Luigi. Yo, Luigi.
You look like the Smash Ultimate, dude.
I don't know what this thing is. You do too. I sound like a Russian.
Yeah. Why? Russian Mario.
Russian Mario, yes. With a knife. Don't forget the knife.
This is the wackiest Call of Duty.
Go to sleep. I stabbed him in the butt.
Yeah. This looks like it's like
wait,
it's
look.
Why do you run like that?
Look upward. And run. Yeah, look upward and...
What are your coins?
Oh my god, that's Bowser.
Who's that? This?
Malcolm, I need to get you.
And by the next door.
Huh?
I need to get you this game for Christmas.
Next door is open.
Bro, this is not this pixel art so far is not looking too PG right now, but
PG,
we're getting there.
You making some cultured anime?
We're getting there.
This clone trooper.
No.
Look at the grenade.
Where's the grenade? Hold on, don't throw it again.
Dude, press G.
He's a bomb guy.
Ba-bomb!
I need money. Need moolah.
No, it's all mine.
Oh, ow!
I'm coming.
I'm shooting him in the crotch.
Oh, we'll have the tables have turns.
I shot him in the crotch. I need knife.
Now who's better? Luigi and Mario! Luigi and Mario!
God, please laugh. We need to get out of this situation. There's a- oh my god, there's a Bowser. Oh no. Oh no. There's a Bowser. Ah!
I'm gonna die to Bowser guys and zombies. If anyone asked, it was a DLC. This is the new rule that works.
You know there's SMG, right? You
disgust me. Infinite ammo? Dang guys, this new Mario is pretty crazy.
They really have
those horde of zombies after me. A grenade.
This new Mario game is kind of crazy.
I need to get the money before he does.
360 boom. Let's go.
360 boom.
Get the money. Get the money.
Double points.
Grenade out.
It literally all was like Black Ops 2 stuff. Even the little...
No, there's one Black Ops 1 gun.
Yeah, the Olympia is a Black Ops 1 gun.
Yeah, it's in this.
Yeah, I have the Olympia in my as my secondary.
Use the double points wisely.
Never.
Look how much money I have. Look how much money I have.
Yes.
Look right here, look right here.
I never win at any.
The MPL.
Oh, it's the MPL. should I get it?
My Russian dude said, hoorah.
You have been taken for fool. Guys, this is for Rasputin.
I found the last zombie.
This is for Rasputin.
We need to get max ammo.
I'm Luigi, this is for my homie, Vladimir Putin.
Oh, Bowser's right here. Eat lead!
Yeah,
oh my god.
Blood poisoning.
Just die. By the way, there's two Bowsers on round 5.
Oh no. Our Bowser's like the tank.
Yeah.
Left for dead.
There is. Trust me, I already know this.
Is this got another Black Ops 2 gun? Are we playing Black Ops 2 or Robot War?
Use pistol.
Who wants to kill?
Mommy.
You died. You pathetic. Oh, I'm dead. Wow.
How did you die?
The knife went
on insect kill.
I was lagging. I've never seen Mario.
Dude, you should see yourself on the ground.
I will do same for you. I know I saw you on the ground, but I'm guessing I look pretty.
Do you want to buy the next door? How much money do you? I'll buy the next door.
We're going into Peach's Castle.
Buy the next one, I swear to god.
Are we going into Peach's Castle? Oh my god!
Dude, I need to get ammo.
Give me a few.
I have like 15 rounds.
Get me in Peach's Castle. The MP5K? Oh my lord. Give me the MP5.
By the way, I know where the upstairs area is. Wait, we have to look for where the... the mystery boxes.
Dang, Mario got a yacht. Dear lord.
Oh my god.
The mystery box is in the back. It's in the downstairs area where power is.
Imagine I get copyright claimed for having the coin sound effect.
Oh, I doubt that. Anything else.
Oh my god, dude. You should hear my character. You should hear my character.
Yeah, he
said, "Hoorah,
man!" Luigi's also Russian. This is
no, I get the American. I get the American.
Oh, you have the American.
Bowser.
He's so fat, bro.
Dead.
Wait, do we start off with the Bowie knife? Okay, then.
Cover me.
I only play solo zombies, so this is a bit weird, don't lie. Especially in this environment.
This is that professional zombie. God.
this is professional zombies right here.
I put BO2. Oh, limited ammo.
I play World at War. I play World at War and Cold War. Predominantly.
How much money do you got?
Not as much now.
Why do you buy... How much money do you got?
I have a...
We need 3,000.
Why do the doors cost so much in this game? In this map?
Don't ask questions.
That's not a lot.
How much is over? What do you get?
Oh, yes, power.
From that one.
We need power. It's a perk.
Yeah. There's one on the far left that's 1,000.
That's the Bowser one. No mystery box.
There's a mystery box for us. When you get that. Let me check the other side. Can you kill one of the zombies for me?
Yeah.
500. Found a Uzi. Make the last one a crawler.
Okay. Look at his legs. He died.
Found another mystery box room.
He died. He did not become a crawler.
Over there is another mystery box, or empty one.
This is so much different from the world at war.
Come on. All day. Oh my god, Bowser.
Where is this
Bowser? Jump scared the heck out of me.
Yeah, in actual Call of Duty, in World at War Zombie, it's a sprinter too. Oh my god. And World at War Zombies, all zombies too hit you. It's pretty crazy. It's kind of annoying. I'm guessing, do normal zombies like 4 hit you? Because it's Black Ops 2, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
Yeah. That makes sense.
They actually hit you once they get higher rounds behind you.
Makes sense. Play you juggernaut.
Oh.
I'll try to get you in a couple seconds.
You need a nuke right about now.
I just need to kill some zombies. Oh, I have no ammo, by the way.
Juke them. Never mind, don't juke them.
Oh my lord, I'm gonna get you. Oh my god, I need to hurry.
Oh my god, you might clutch it. You might.
I didn't get it. Six rounds.
We need him in here. Dude, we need you in here.
Who, me?
He doesn't have this game.
Yeah, I really don't.
How much money do we have?
Buy it!
That's a little personal, but. At the current moment, I just kind of.
He has a $19.
I'm waiting for it to go on sale. Imagine. That would be kind of funny, though.
That's
like 22 or 26 bucks.
Like I said, all he has is a $19 Fortnite card. That's all he has.
Wants it.
He was about
$19 Fortnite card.
Butter dog. The dog with the butter.
With the butter on it.
Dog with the butter on him.
1 second.
I think the pixelated stormtrooper's looking pretty good.
Alright. Is it done yet?
No, it's not.
We should play normal zombies. Just like one round.
Wait, can I show you something?
Yes, you can show me something.
One second. Let me get the map out.
An entirely different map.
Let me send you it.
Okay, I'm gonna have to decide if I want to download this or not.
No, look what it is. Look at what it is.
I can't. It won't let me tab out of World War II. Hold on. I mean World at War.
Alt tab.
Well, I'm gonna get out of this. There you go. Malibu Drive.
No, take a look at the. In game, look at the picture.
Hold on. What is that? Is that Marvel?
Spider-Man.
Oh my god, it's Marvel. I want to play normal zombies real quick though.
Okay, 1 second. Dude, isn't that sick though?
It is. My favorite Avenger is Spider-Man.
I'm gonna choose him. What do you mean?
Yeah, Malcolm just told me his favorite is actually Captain America. Isn't that right, Gastly?
What? What are you on about?
Wait, that's not your favorite? What?
Hey, dude. You want to try the campaign?
Oh, no. Not this stream.
Maybe some okay,
other
next time. Year?
Have you added on Discord? Maybe some other time.
Okay. I invited you.
Because I haven't even completed the campaign yet on this game.
What map is there? Is this the only map?
There's Nocturne on Toten. There's a couple maps. Here, if you let me be part leader, I have more maps, I'm guessing.
Hold on. Oh, found it. Crap. Which map do you want to play?
Let's go Dereis. I accidentally Dereis. I thought the wrong quit button.
Oh my god.
Just invite me real quick, I'll join back. Yeah, Dereis, there we go. This is my favorite zombies map.
I never played it in so long.
Yeah.
I only played it in BO3.
It's all good. MW3? You have that?
No, BO3.
I was about to say, you have MW3 already?
I actually have all Call of Duties on my PC.
What? So how much money
that yeah. My cousin. It's my cousin's.
Oh, it's your cousin's? I was about to say, bro. That's a lot of money.
Oh, hey, look at this. It's a pal that wants a hug.
Bonnet. I forgot whenever I'm playing co-op.
Look, he just... Oh, he's going to the other one now.
Oh, man. Make them perish.
Dude, there's two of them over here. There are three of them over here.
Alright, I think I did pretty good on the Stormtrooper, but that's probably as good as it's gonna get. Right.
Just send it to the Discord thing. I'll
yeah, I will. Oh yeah, feel free to use this later if you really feel like it. I really don't.
Wait, care. You can hear him say like "help me" or "kill me." You know that, right? That's an Easter egg in this.
It is. I thought that was only in what's it
called? Yeah, you can hear them say "help me," "save me," and such.
Did you send it to the Discord thing?
No, I'm working on it. I'm sorry.
It's all good because I was about to set it up real quick. You know. So you gotta defend me while I set this thing up.
E-grenade.
Defend me on zombies while I set this thing up.
Triple kill. Dude, hurry up.
I can't hurry up. I'll try my best.
I boom like this, and then okay, I gotta go like this.
Oh, my connection interrupted because I tabbed out. Oh no, I'm teleporting all over
the place. There's no way
this is random. I'm by myself.
There's no way these are random pixel right now.
My game crashed.
Your game crashed? Oh, that explains.
Okay, okay.
You died and left. Oh my-
I did?
No, yeah.
I didn't mean to do that.
You wanna try the Marvel one?
No, I don't wanna get another mod this stream.
Dude, but it's fun.
Hey, whenever I'm off stream, maybe like tomorrow, we can play.
Yeah.
Here, I'll invite you real quick to my thing. What's it called?
Boom.
There you go.
Here you go.
I probably have to go. Yeah.
There you go.
All right, man.
Here's the PNG right there.
Oh, that looks sick. Yeah, that works.
There you go.
I tried.
You did good. He had to go.
Thank you. Though. Yeah.
It's all good.
It's
aight. Anyway, how's it going, Gastly?
pretty good. Pretty good. Nice. Just had to draw that picture.
Bro, that was a pretty interesting zombies experience I just had. Power levels critical. Power's out. Let's get turned back on. You know, playing on the Princess Peach castle is pretty interesting.
Yeah. Oh, hold up. I'll have to send you another one because there's a pixel missing from part of his mask. Save PNG.
Yeah, I'm thinking of going back to daily streams, like after school and stuff, or whenever I can just find time.
There we go. That's the other one.
I've been having a lot of fun with World at War, so probably gonna be expecting a lot of that war streams.
Yeah.
Just whatever I'm having fun with at the moment is probably what I'll be streaming.
That's fair.
Like, as soon as Zeltrin comes out, you know what I'm about to be streaming. I'm actually gonna be doing some extra chores, trying to get as much money as possible as soon as that game comes out. Cause I don't want to get it spoiled.
Yeah, same here, absolutely not. I will refuse.
I will
actually- I'm going to delete every social media I have, including- Oh god! There you go though, the stormtrooper is done. At least now it is, because I had to send in another one, because you're the singular pixel missing from the mask.
Alright, next time we stream with him, he's gonna have his own little icon. You need to make Dylan one while we're here. You don't have to, you actually don't have to.
I will, I just...
You really don't
it's
have to.
It's pain.
I made it seem like you had to, but you don't, you really don't.
Like, I just, like... don't get me wrong, I like doing pixel work. I just like, you know, like in between, I would like to be able to chill too, you know.
Just do what you want. I don't really care. Since Dylan's not.
I'll definitely make him one. It's just like I might have to ask for what his character looks like, or his Sir Pie Dog. I mean, yeah, I could, but like... Yeah, that's fair. I could go off on that. Well, I guess my pixel art making skill have improved a little bit today.
He is more like a Roblox to me.
That makes sense.
But at least he's not like one of those nasty ones.
Yeah, I should make his character. His character like the
there's only
in
like
game.
A, there's only like a couple of Doritos on the ground, and like maybe I have to do laundry. Let's be honest. Who ever did laundry when there's only 3 tons of laundry inside of my basket? I mean, there's like 3 bags, some unfinished talkie bags, three bottles of Prime, 2 bottles of urine bottles, 1 bottle of Great Value water, you know. Also, there's also kind of a little spill of my G Fuel.
God, still, I feel like the Mirror Match, like, album cover should be put on, like, a cup.
Yeah, that would be so cool.
It literally looks so dope, no matter what you put it in, especially the wall art. Oh my god. The wall art looks sick.
I was thinking of making a mural of Neighbor Boy and Boy Neighbor. Like,
that would make, like...
A piece of art.
Yeah.
And because I don't play Kingdom Hearts, I just have a poster of it, I'm gonna replace it with that.
Yeah, that's fair.
I think that's
we could do one with a bunch of like doodles of the characters and our friends and stuff like that. Yeah. And we could just keep on adding on to it and stuff like that.
I was thinking of changing the whiteboard because we never update the whiteboard anymore. We already memorize the scores. We're obviously thinking of drawing something on it.
I mean, the whiteboard kind of has like lines and stuff on there.
I know, but I can still draw past them. I'm not too worried about the lines. Do a nuke? I'm not doing that. I nearly died. I'm dead. Or not? How am I alive? Dear Lord. I need to buy ammo. Nice.
Oh man. I feel like I should make his character. I feel like I should make his little avatar more like his instead. But like at the same time, it's like making a stormtrooper in like or a like the style of a stormtrooper in like whenever it's pixelated is genuinely challenging.
Well, I think
especially with the mask, the different details and stuff like that. But he did just ask for a stormtrooper, so.
Yeah, he just likes Star Wars.
Yeah, it's cool.
Which is a green flag for
most. Yeah, Star Wars is pretty. Yeah, it's pretty valid.
Star Wars is goated.
Yeah.
I love Star Wars. That's I have the original Darth Lord as an action figure.
Nice. Oh wait, yeah, I remember. I seen it on your desk a couple
times.
He's
my favorite character, which sounds really based, but look, I like Darth Vader.
Yeah.
I have a plastic lightsaber of his. He's my favorite Shroud. I like the devil. He's such a cool boss.
I think we gotta.
No, I can't wait to see what the other two secret bosses are.
Oh yeah, I wasn't even thinking about the secret bosses. Man, how could I forget?
Gosh, you won't, bro. If they make a cowboy one, honest to God, it's gonna be hype as heck.
Yeah, gonna be cool.
Definitely, especially for like a. Or like the movie set style of it, or like the, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You get a freaking cowboy, that would be actually sick.
Yeah, aren't they gonna make different outfits for Chris and stuff?
Yeah, like different outfits for like Chris and Rousey,
yeah,
and Susie.
I remember you saying something about that. I'm really hyped for that too.
Or at least kind of, probably for like chapter specific. But I think we can change Rousey to our liking, probably.
Yeah, I mean, he is kind of like a servant kind of character.
Not really a servant, but you know, like I'm talking about like with the hood. I mean, not the hood, but the hat and all like dark.
Oh yeah.
Without, you know, that would be
hat
pretty
no
cool
hat.
Though. Yeah, hat or no hat.
I prefer the hat. I'm gonna be honest, the hat's kinda cool.
Not the hat. Yeah, it does have a pretty neat design. Honestly though, it is kind of like 8 PM at the moment, so I actually might call it quits for the day.
Oh
and,
my god, look
skedab.
At the gun I got before you do that.
Okay. Jeez.
This is the goofiest gun, bro.
But anyways, good luck on the rest of your stream, even if you are gonna probably only stream for a short bit while.
Yeah.
A short, oh my gosh, you know what I mean.
Probably
but
reach 3 hours and then get off.
Yeah, it's fair. But, yeah, the box signing off, goodbye. Enjoy the rest of the stream, guys.
Alright, now it's just us, boys. I'm sure we can have ourselves a little bit of fun. I think for the rest of this stream, probably just gonna be chilling on Darice. We got about an hour left until 3 hours. Let's go ahead and chill. I'm probably gonna turn on some background music. Since I am officially by myself, we can start jamming out to a little bit of a chiptune radio. Here we go. Let's play ourselves some Darice. Also known as the My Favorite Zombies map.
Power levels critical. Power's out. Let's get turned back on.
Oh my god, my game's a bit laggy today. Dear Lord. backfield pretty easily. We're doing pretty good so far. Well, I don't want the audio completely gone. I should really turn it down. It's a bit loud. I'm gonna just continue. I want it to be hearable. Straight chilling now, bro. You never gonna get out of getting my way. Not like anything was getting my way before. You were just having fun and chilling, but now I'm like turning on sweat mode, I guess. Oh no, I'm just in my own, in my zone right now, listening to some music. Where are the people at? Here. You're straight delighting right now. Well, they always mean with their head in the weirdest way, as soon as I'm gonna shake my head.
Gun juice is running low.
I'm struggling right now. My aim is not on point. I'm really scared about it. That situation's never gonna save me. Bro. Ooh, get juked! Oh my lord! Oh, I'm gonna find out. That was a good time. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about right there.
Raining lead on you, pus buckets.
Let's go.
Don't swim in your skin, maggot whores.
Saying some vulgar words there, buddy. Go turn on some power. You're a marine? Wow. That was kind of embarrassing how I died like that. Dumb on my part. I don't know what the heck I was doing. I was just kind of being stupid. Let's go. If I would ever die, I'm on the run. We're on the angle. We aren't going out on the run like that. I'm not going out like that on round one. Let's not do that. Although I do think it'd be funny if I went out on round one, but I'm gonna do that. There's 60. No one was there. There's 60. Now I can finish off this guy. Hello? Hello? Dear lord, what is this?
Dempsey's butcher shop is open for business!
What? No way I died like that. 2 rounds! Oh my lord, that was dumb.
Go ahead and edit that out. Future Maber Boy, go ahead and edit.
So bad, you're not gonna go out like that again. Don't expect that. Don't expect that anymore. You're not going out like that. You can't let that happen, not again. Oh, you're running at me.
I don't think he was using that anyway.
He wasn't using his head. I finally get that joke. How was I not getting that earlier? Well, I'm stupid. You've been saying that all stream.
It's raining brains around here.
You've been saying, I don't think he'll be needing that anyway. And I shot off his head. And I'm just now realizing that he meant because he's dumb. I am stupid. I am truly a different breed. Has it ever been this hard to get 750 points? Or essence, whatever it's called. I think that's called the world record. I don't think I've ever had this much trouble trying to get 750 points.
Love that sound.
Anderson should be next round 3. Go where we at. This is one hit. Do it. He's dead. Okay. Here's another one. There he is. They're over there. Told you, bro. Carpenter, what's that?
That'll keep him out for a sec. It just popped clean off.
Now shit, I'm gonna have to get some hitchy. Do we have enough? No, we don't. No, we have enough.
There's gonna be a bunch of red flying in a second.
Where are they? I'm at 0 points right now. That is crazy. I don't see that very often. Let's talk about my real life wallet. Talking about my real life wallet, you'll see 0 points a lot.
Ice and dice, baby!
We got insta kill right now. Things were kind of set. I don't know why I was going for a headshot when I had insta kill, but I was. 360. Yeah, don't F with the Marine, dude. Wow, well, guys, this is a very similar thing to stream, anyway.
Hey, need a cleanup on aisle 4!
Double points!
Crack him up!
As soon as he got up, bro. As soon as he was done climbing that mountain, we showed him his boss. Get back down. Oh, by the door! Oh my god! Woo! Dear lord, we're about to die.
Seriously. News just in! Dipsy is a fucking badass!
Oh, I haven't even turned on power yet, dude. Well, might as well connect to this little portal right now.
Gotta link up this Terra machine.
That's the end of the round. Gotta hurry up.
20.
We should be getting there soon. We got this. 14 ammo. Like that. At least buy one before we just go for the very night.
Dang it, Black Jaw Sauce coming up.
Now let's go for the very night. Aha! Hellhound.
Shouldn't these guys be on a leash?
Not die. I die a lot of Hellhound Round, and it sucks, but. Oh wow, oh my lord. Reloading as possible. sweep as much as I want. Are we good? Pull out this bad boy. Oh, that actually took a way too long.
Much appreciated.
Like I said, we're not gonna go for mystery box and get the Wonder Walk. We're gonna try to get this thing. And once we get the Wonder Walk and we have the Bowie Knife, we can stop training here. And probably go for the Pocket Punch machine, because then we'll have the Wonder Wheel. And then the French gun, which is the gun we use for. Can't go wrong with the French gun. Well, we really need to tell you that. Oh, we're good. Really surprised we're not dead right now.
What wasn't on the menu?
I'm trying to train the wall a little bit. We almost got body blocked with this, but the zombies in the game are gold. They literally grab one of these. I don't know if that's like an action mechanic or if it's just glitch, but they do that. They will grab onto you. So we're gonna escape around here. Boom, we got the bullet. Nice. We did that, we did that. I'm making it easier now. I can start going for Pocket Punch. Oh, I mean Wonder Wall, not Pocket Punch. Bar is better than that. Yeah. Bar is actually pretty decent. Yeah, now we can just use this in my whole game. I'm gonna use one shot for around 11, I think. Maybe I don't even know what round exactly, but somewhere around 11, maybe 10. Yeah, so pretty overpowered, but really good.
Your guts out!
Freak
me, bag sucker!
That could have been pretty bad. I'm gonna go into here a little bit. Before I shot again, but I'm gonna go right
here. Not even close, freak
bag! Oh crap, I'm dead.
Need someone else, freak bag!
Oh my lord. A little down scary. That was a dumb decision. Nope. Look at that. We're dead. Are we dead? We're dead. We're alive. We're alive. Come on, get it. Ooh, that nuke. That was risky. I don't know what the heck we did in my head. Oh, we got the Carnegie and Blade in. I don't know. Give me the Wonder Walk. You know you want to do it. Oh, okay, MP40. We can take that. Insta-kill. Well, guys, I think that's a good time to call it, because we're nearing 3 hours. I think that was a pretty good and lengthy stream. I'll actually see you guys next time, and, sorry. Goodbye.